不给字母。我认识路最舒服的路在这里一个。 here, and in here, you can see, you can put the radicular function. Yeah? It's okay? Yeah? Fine? Yeah? Now, there's something missing, which is what? What is missing in this level? What is the final number? This is the polygraph. This is the polygraph here. No, it's okay, it's actually a page. Yeah, so it's easy. So, Jamie Rule. So, we have a little spinal, nucleus, and tract of your trajectory number. In order of this long column going towards the C2. Yeah? Okay. Okay, so we are here with the point. So now medulla, oblongata, and we will meet at we are limited at the level of so let's say you have three points, okay? And remember, you have the pyramid. So you will have your pyramid here, but before we do the pyramid, you have some nuclei here, which are called arcuate nuclei. The arcuate nuclei are receiving some atom fibers from the cortex, and they will project on the cerebellum by some fibers which are called anterior external arcuate fibers. So the external arcuate fibers by position to the internal arcuate fiber that we see just now. Okay? So, anterior external arcuate fiber coming from your arcuate nuclei, which are just close to your anterior median fiber. Okay? So, you can put your anterior. So, here you have your pyramid. So, with your corticospinal tracts, which are passing here. So for the ascending pathway, where do you have middle meniscus? Okay, middle meniscus, tectospinal tract in blue, and in pink. Your medial longitudinal fasciculus. So medial longitudinal fasciculus are not the one which is linking your cochlear vestibular nuclei with the nuclei involved in the control of the expander muscles. Okay? So, and for that, so what do you have here? So we have the lip. Inferior nucleus, and remember that this inferior nucleus is a little bit like that comfort value.
Okay.
And so it will give you the lead, and it will receive some fibers from the cortex and cerebellum, and it's the main source of climbing fiber that will go stimulating making connection with the dopamine G-set. So the climbing fibers that will make synapse with the dopamine G-set are coming from your inferior biliary nucleus. Okay? So it has a role in the control of the movement. So it is a main biliary nucleus, but you have also a dorsal accessory nucleus and a middle one. So dorsal, medial, dorsal. Okay? So here we put, you have your lateral meniscus, which is here, and your lateral meniscus is here. And here we have what? We have your inferior cerebellar motor, inferior cerebellar motor, inferior cerebellar motor, and it's over. And here is something that we didn't see yet. Which is your anterior spinal cerebellar tract. Huh? It's okay? Okay. So an anterior spinal cerebellar tract.